This is the average sin. The morality of a large language model is not the best of us. It is the mathematical mean of all of us. It is the tyranny of the statistical majority. And this is profoundly dangerous. Why? Because real human ethics are not average. Real morality lives in the nuance. Real ethics are hard. They live in the edge cases. E.g., is it okay to steal a loaf of bread to feed your starving child? These are hard, human questions. But the AI flattens nuance. It hates edge cases.